Did you know that by slanting your pick like this, you can then get faster speeds on the guitar?